In this game, we saw third-seeded Southwestern take on first-seeded St. Francis, where we saw St. Francis win 76-61. The game was pretty much over at half as St. Francis was up 40-20, and Southwestern couldn't find their way back. For Southwestern, Ziffron Bryan had 8 points. Rickenberger added 8 points, but the player to talk about was Montana Ricky, as she had 15 points, 5 rebounds, and 2 assists. For St. Francis, their player of the game was Brooke Ridley, as she had 11 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 blocks, and 3 steals. The leading scorer for St. Francis was Kayla Burris. She finished with 25 points. She also was the leading rebounder with 12 rebounds. St. Francis will move on to the semifinal round this Monday.
Lost in the quarterfinals last year, make it to the semifinals this year. How's that feel?
It feels awesome. About to say that I'm on a Final Four team, and then we're going to make it to even better.
Isn't this a bit startling to you that you're beating Elite Eight opponents and Sweet 16 opponents? I mean, you're just rolling through here.
It's awesome. My team and I are doing a great job, and I just have so much confidence in them, and it's awesome. I'm very proud of them, and I'm very proud of me and just our coaching staff and everybody. We all support each other, and we're doing really well.